And we are learning new details tonight about a deadly police shooting in Aurora. It happened this afternoon near East 8th Avenue and North Dayton Street. Aurora Interim Chief Art Acevedo says officers were chasing a teenage boy who was a suspect in a nearby armed robbery. And Acevedo says one of the officers shot and killed him during a struggle. Officers arrested another boy in connection to the robbery.